Hi everybody, Cheryl here. I got a update video here. I'm making sure I have the right one. This is for my 400 plus Subby giveaway. Finally, finally getting this video up. I have the new internet. It's still, I mean, you know, it's as good as it's gonna get out here in the country. So, it took forever, like 6 hours to load the store video. And I think it took like 2 hours to load the other videos. So it's, my upload is still really slow. I mean, but I can still watch YouTube and things. So that's good. So anyway, I'm trying to do this one a different way, see if it uploads a little faster. I'll probably do a video, where I'm showing the list a little closer. I'll put everything down in the description. And if you have any questions, just please ask. This is for my 400 plus Subby giveaway. As you guys know, I didn't do one for 300. I was moving. Then the internet stuff happened and I couldn't do it. My swap had me overwhelmed. So I had to get that done. That's done. It's out of the way. So now we're going to do this. So, alrighty. 400 plus Subbies. First of all, I have to say thank you guys. You guys are awesome. This is going to basically be kind of like an interactive type giveaway. So, we'll do the rules first. So pay attention. Like I said, I'm doing this on my tablet, so I want to just see if this uploads a little bit faster this way. So anyway, you must be a subscriber. You have to be a subscriber. Today is April 30th. This video probably won't get uploaded till the 1st. So as long as you're a subby from the 30th, and I will check. You must be over 18 years old. And then I want you to like the video and share the video. Comment down below. Just comment something like what you like about my channel, what you'd like to see, that sort of thing. You don't have to really say too much. I know I've had kind of limited internet, so it's not like I've done a lot of videos, but so I guess just say, you know, what you like about it, what you like to see type thing. I am going to have this open to international. I'm like eating my hair. I got the ceiling fan on, so pardon me here. So this is going to be international and U.S. Now, the way that I'm going to do it for international, and I was thinking about this because this is going to be quite a large size box probably. I get a shipping discount through my business account on the U.S. Postal Service. So if you live international, overseas, Canada, and you should win, I'm going to invoice you guys $1 just because I get a significant shipping discount. And I figure it's just $1. And I can print a shipping label off of that $1 invoice. And I hope that's okay. I hope you guys can understand, you know, so if you do win, and you are international and you are joining my giveaway, just be aware that if you do win, I will be asking for $1 international. And again, that's just to help. I don't make a lot of money, so I can't really afford the shipping costs if I was to take it to my post office. So I get, like I said, a significant discount if I print off of my business account. So I hope you guys are okay with that. I hope you guys understand. So if you don't want to pay $1, then just don't enter. So I guess it is what it is. So so what this is going to be, and I'm not really going to show you anything that I'm going to stick in the giveaway yet because I'm still collecting stuff. And I have actually quite a bit of things, and I'm still kind of debating on you know, a couple things, a little surprise, I don't know, we'll see. So you know, this is just, I'm just putting this out here. I'll do some updates as we go along as far as that goes, but I've got quite a bit of things collected now. basically, if you just comment down below or whatever, you get, you know, one entry. Extra entries are going to be this, and this will kind of give you an idea of, you know, some of the things that I'm going to be sticking in there as well. You can get an extra entry, and I can't speak. You guys know this about me already, so okay. Do a shout out video. And let's see here. Oh, yeah. And during the shout out video, the other thing I'm going to do is I want you to make me a glitter mix. And I want you to send that to me. And it's going to, I'm going to be giving these out to the winners. So what I want you to do with the glitter mix is I want it to be based on your birthstone or your birth flower. So, you can do like a video of you making the mix and then just do a shout out video, you know, that counts as an extra entry. So, so that's kind of what I want you to do. And then, like I said, I will be sending these out to whoever wins. Let's see here. Now, another extra entry is if you make a purchase from my store, and this is going to be as of now the first, because that's, I'm not going to get the video up today. It's just not going to happen. So from the first, on, and I will leave this open just because it's international and I'm going to be requiring people to make mixes and sending things if you want to send things. I'm going to leave this open for 3 weeks. So we'll say, I don't have a calendar in front of me. I think we'll say, I don't know. I'll put it down in the description down below if I change the date, but just off the top of my head, I'm going to say the 25th. And I did have a pen sitting here and I want to write that down and I don't see my pen. So we'll just say the 25th. You'd think I'd be more organized by now, but no, I'm not. So we'll say the 25th. I'd like to have everything in by then. So if you do make a purchase from my store, now this is very important. Your name on YouTube is different from your eBay name. When you check out, you can leave a note to seller. Just say extra entry. My name is yada yada from YouTube. And then this way I will write your name down. If you don't leave a note for me, I don't know who you are and I will not give you the extra points. So that is very important. So please leave a note to seller telling me that this is for an extra entry. You're from YouTube. You watched my giveaway video. So definitely be sure to do that, because if I don't get a note from you, I don't know who you are. So I need to know. Now, other things I would like you to do, and again, this is optional. You don't have to do this. This is just, you know, makes it a little bit better for the person who wins. You can send things to me along with your glitter mix, your birthstone or birth flower glitter mix. Things like if you send gel or acrylic, now that'll count as extra entries, definitely, because, you know, that's more costly. So those will get you extra points. Now you can send extra glitter mixes, nail art alloy pieces, nail art resin pieces. Now my thing is, hang on, I can't even see my screen. It's my, yeah, antivirus is going crazy. Okay, so make sure it's nail-related stuff you send. You know, not like the jewelry findings and things like that. If you send the resin pieces in, the nail art alloy pieces, just make sure that it's, you know, it's for nails. Okay. You can send in nail stickers, some raw glitter, spangles, shapes, anything nail related for making mixes, anything like that. You can also, I've noticed as I'm back on YouTube, I'm watching a lot of videos and I see a lot of you guys are doing your own thing. You got your own stores out there. So I thought, well, let's throw in some things for that. So you can send in like, regular stickers, not nail stickers, you know, the kind you stick on envelopes and papers and, you know, decorative type stickers, treat bags, decorative, like the self-sealing bags, even the zippy bags, send those in. Mailing labels, washi tape, decorative tape, like blank thank you cards, decorative duct tape, you know, things of that nature, because this is all stuff I'm going to just literally be putting in a pot or a big box and divvying out to the winners. So just, you know, stuff that's usable stuff, not a bunch of just garbage that nobody can use. So just nice stuff that, you know, crafting for for their businesses or whatever. The other things that I was thinking, you know, just off the top of my head, that if anybody has that are, you know, they're very inexpensive, excuse me, like the little empty pots, make sure they're new though. I have to put a disclaimer there. There's always that one person who will send used stuff. Don't send the used ones. you know, the little containers for putting little acrylics or little doodads in, you know, things like that of that nature. Like dappin' dishes, like nail art brushes, dotting tools, stamping plates, stampers, you know, the list could be endless. You guys know what you need, what you want, what you use. Basically, just send me stuff in like that, and I will do, you know, I'll reveal it on videos and show everybody, and then it'll all go into a box. What I am going to also say is I'll probably just kind of keep all your stuff in your package, your original package, because I would, you know, if you should win, I don't want to, like, send you all your stuff back. So I'll just have to figure that all out on my end. And if you're sending extra stuff that's for me, make sure you label it it's for me, or I'm going to stick it in the box too. So just be aware that this is a terrible setup I have here with my camera. So anyway, just be aware that I'm going to be putting it all in a box. And of course, I'm going to be adding a lot of things too. I haven't quite decided if I'm going to have more than two winners. So far, I'm kind of leaning towards two winners, one grand prize, one second prize, depending on the outcome I have on this video. If I end up getting a lot of stuff in, and, you know, depending on how much stuff, I mean, I know I have, like, literally right now, probably two Walmart bags just full of stuff. So it's pretty big. So it might be closer to three winners. And then just like I said, depending on how many people are going to be open to this, you know, this giveaway, if you're sending me stuff, because if I end up with a whole bunch of stuff, I'll probably make it three people. So anyway, I'm going to put this information down in my description box. If you have any questions, just ask me. I'll have my email down below as well. So again, you must be a subscriber, must be over 18, like the video, share the video, comment down below what you would like to see more of on my channel. Keep in mind, I got to keep these videos short, so I'd love to do tutorials, but I don't know, unless I can, I don't know, I'll play with my editing tool. Maybe I can, like, fast forward through some of this stuff. I don't know. We'll see. So anyway, so that's about it. And definitely remember to the purchases from my store. You have to, please. I can't stress that enough. I don't want to have people, like, buying a bunch of stuff for me and say, hey, I didn't get my extra entries. Send me a message and with your store purchase. So when you check out, there's a little option to leave a note to seller, or you can even just, like, send me a message through eBay, just so I know your eBay name, and then just tell me I'm so-and-so on YouTube. So this way I can get you the extra entries. So again, you know, very simple. So yay, I'm at 450, I think I am, or 449. I don't know. Last I checked, I think it was like 449. Wow. Thank you guys. You guys are awesome. So let's make this giveaway great. And comment below. Email me for questions. I hope I explained it pretty well. So, again, I'll see you guys in my next one. I'm 15 minutes in, so I'm pushing forward. I love you guys. Bye.